No, you stay over there and do it.
Temperatures stay the same, warm in the south.
Okay, ready? Go.
Afternoon.
Do it right there, Zacchaeus. Go ahead, ready? Zacchaeus was a wee little man. You have to do it over there, and then you can come watch it. Okay? Do it right there, and then you can come watch it.
Zacchaeus was a wee little man, and wee little man was he climbed up in a sycamore tree for warmth. He went to kill
Good. Now do Abraham, and then you can come watch it. There's the girls reading their bedtime stories. Haley, are you reading your note, David?
Are you reading the book about David?
Can I
talk to
see,
me.
Can I show
Mama.
Them the, that
She's
one
talking.
Picture?
She's talking.
On the camera.
Okay.
Tina?
What picture?
Talk to Mama.
That picture. Look.
Mom! Oh. Oh.
Video it.
Video what?
Picture.
Of what?
Of David.
Why are your feet in my face?
Mom.
Ah.
Mama. Mama. Zoom in on it. Mama.
Hey, baby.
Mama.
Haley.
Can I see me?
Yes, just a minute.
Yes. Video this picture.
Why, honey?
Can I?
Is that funny?
Can I see? Can I see?
I got it.
Can I see?
Katie, talk to Mama.
Can I see, Mom? Mom, can I see? Mom, can I see?
What is that, Haley? It's a newspaper dress? Scoot over, Lainey. Okay, let me see it, though. See, Lainey.
I made that.
It used to be a tree.
It used to be a tree like this one. Mommy.
Yes.
Mommy. Can I see it?
You can't see yourself when you come back here. Go over there and then I'll turn it off and then you can watch it.
Here, Haley.
Let me say it again. Turn around. Ooh, hula dress. What's your hair? Can you get your hair out of your face?
Yes. Kim's made it for
long. It's not going to fit you. Wait. I want to take a picture of it first. Don't.
Her little face seems to be a little longer.
It does, yeah.
This picture of Haley, see, this was at 5 months. See how much fuller her face is?
Yeah, see, it's round.
Let me see. Can you hold this?
Most everybody here thinks she looks like Haley, but
she does.
She does.
She favors Haley. She's just a little thinner. Mm-hmm. See, I'm a little thinner version.
Well, they were right about the same height and weight until this last checkup.
You what now?
We will come on.
Yes. You were fatter. You were pretty chunky.
No, can you write my name?
Yes.
Let's see if I can write your name.
Can you write my name? Dale.
Honey, will you turn that light on, please, over there? Katie.
Nobody attends recording sessions.
Katie.
But I promised my whole school to say
it's hard to look at me.
He's just got him, I'll never be able to speak to my friends again.
Kid, you know how many schools want to sing at their proms. There's just not enough days in the year.
Katie, where's Daddy?
I promised the school if he hadn't written me a letter. To me personally, Marsha Brady. He said he'd be glad to help me if he's ever in town.
Tell you what, you leave me your name and address and I'll send you a copy of his latest album.
Well, that's all right.
Oh, is there your food or your food?
I'm okay.
Okay, this is not okay.
Let me see Bailey.
Hey, look over here, girl. Both of you.
Hey, Bailey.
Hey, come here. Walk for Jerry. Come here. Come on.
Whoa.
I'll get her in a minute.
Can you turn it over now?
Hey.
Hi. This won't be
very exciting. Maybe pulling the paper off.
It'll help her feelings.
Yep.
It'll help her attitude. Oh. Mm.
I'll hold the bag.
You can be the bag, lady.
Come here, let me whisper something.
Are we going to open that?
She's working right.
Okay.
Are you impatient?
Maybe.
Well, I might be in trouble because you're not
going
to take
okay. Well,
home
hand it. I thought she was going to hand that to me. It won't come off.
Got it. At home, it's Notre Dame. Big game.
Get
2:30.
Oh.
Shortly.
Jeez, hurry up, is what you're saying.
We got 7 minutes.
No. That's all right. We've missed the first few minutes.
There you go.
There we go.
Okay, now you can do it. Woo!
Oh, Scotty dolls. How cute.
Boy.
Oh, I love that.
That's cute.
That's cute.
That's early.
She what are you saying?
I bet you could win that football game.
Sure.
Oh, wow. That's really sweet.
That is really pretty.
That looks like a big girl sweater.
Oh.
Are you trying to put it on there or what? She can in a minute.
Baby.
Yeah, put
that's
it better
pretty,
here
baby.
Somewhere.
Right
somewhere
the other
right.
Hanger is in there.
Okay, what's next?
Which one do you want to open next?
Present.
You like that?
Are you finished?
You got more presents. More presents.
That one's from Bailey. It just didn't have Bailey and Scott and I just didn't have them on.
Oh,
that's from Sissy. She gave Mama's present. She gave her that bracelet. It was a purple bag with yellow string.
See, now you can watch it with
him. Thanks to Agusta right there. That's fine. I'm trying to keep the sun from shining in through that window.
We closed it.
You're doing good.
This one's from me.
It's
alright. Wait, no, this is from me, Mom.
No, because we're trying to get a light in here. But
this right here is from me.
No.
It's your third birthday. Money for your presents. Hippo, hooray. Special
baby.
Day. Yeah, tons of fun. Love me.
Who's that one from?
Me
and
my
turn. That's Nate.
Uh-huh.
This is from Lainey and Mommy and Daddy and Katie.
That was me though.
Well, yeah.
I just can't wait
to
get
to it.
I went yesterday.
Oh, look at that.
Look at the weather was
good. We got there about 8 and left about noon and it was real crowded.
But the weather was perfect. Yeah, today would be too, but
Warren,
somebody told me Sunday afternoon's were going to be
perfect.
But I figured
they'd be packing up.
Yeah.
Monday
is
just
going to
be
cold.
Yeah.
Well, somebody said Thursday, and it's pretty good.
Some of them are just down
loading,
but
they're not all there. But
they're
not hurting anybody there.
What is it?
Uncle Hack says Sunday's the best day to get the good deals. People aren't there.
Get the deals.
So people don't want to take it home.
Right.
So you can rummage around on Sunday and get you some good bargains. They don't want to take it home with them. They start packing. Yeah. They don't want to take that stuff home.
They pack on Sundays if they're in one of the arbors or the pavilions. Their contract reads that they
can't leave. Open this one?
Oh, the lobby's coming.
Yeah.
Yes.
As long as you're inside one of the pavilions or arbors. What kind of matter is
that?
Do
that one at the church. Right inside my house area.
It wasn't worth looking at anyway. No, there's lots of junk.
That's cute.
Here's some paper flashlight.
How
cute. You have the batteries in.
What is it? A growling flashlight.
How cute.
Look at that.
Halloween Barney.
A Halloween Barney?
It's a game for the computer.
And Barney in.
Here you go.
You got another one.
It's amazing.
I have a little girl named Bailey.
Okay, let's open a present now.
Open on your nose.
We want some birthday cake.
Daddy wants some birthday cake, but we can't have it until you finish
opening your
present.
Been looking forward to this forever, and want to get it done.
Okay, we have to sing first. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Haley. Happy birthday to you.
Go hard, go hard. Oh,
oh
yeah.
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 Good
job,
Haley.
Let's get all the hats.
Mom, you didn't put a hat on.
I was taking pictures.
We missed one. Mom, yourself.
I remember always having to wear a hat to you.
No. It's amazing what we'll do for grandkids.
I don't know. How long is that? I don't know. I like the bones and the puppy paw cookies. Those are cute.
Mama did a good job.
Tell you what, that's neat.
Save those for your birthday.
Keep your blues blue.
Look at the clock and it really goes around.
Oh, no, no. Yeah, that's it.
Because I mashed that one.
It stops, now it's mashed again.
This one?
Yay, quit mouth.
Hey, y'all turn around here and y'all do it. Haley. Y'all get together.
Those are passengers.
Why don't you take my picture with them too? What time are they doing this, like right now?
Yeah, like in
2 seconds. Okay. The band's not
going to take y'all. Oh, that's true. So not till the band.
Yeah. You better put your flowers down there, kid.
Haley, look at Miss Vicky.
She had it on her. She did not get up there and take her picture. Apparently she did. Hey.
She's smiling now.
I know. I'll be
the way I'm. This may be the trick. Stay here.
Remember the chord.
His favorite food is peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and he has a kitten named Rascal. Haley Brown is a 3-year-old daughter of Gary and Melinda Brown and the sister of Lainey and Katie Brown, is our flower girl. Haley enjoys playing outside, coloring, and playing on the computer, and her favorite foods include fish sticks and french fries with ketchup. And now, our 2001 homecoming queen is Miss Stephanie Cupfield. And all of our kids. Thanks for your attention and go ladies.
Here comes some more. Here comes another grove right down here.
Here they come. The little bitty ones.
There's another
grove. Lainey.
Haley just woke up after homecoming. Hi, Haley. Hi, Lainey. Can you come see Katie? Katie Elizabeth. Katie Elizabeth. Oh. Hi, Pumpkin. Oh. She's a cutie.
Katie.
To Haley. Hi, Pumpkin. Go get down there with her. I'll film you too, and then we can watch it. See, Lainey went down there. Now we can see Lainey too. Girls. Oh, now they're all down there. Haley, look up here at Mama. Hello. You can play some more with her.
Mama.
Mm-hmm.
We got your new paint.
We have this paint, which you can see.
Daddy.
It's a better color.
And
Where's Daddy?
Is it
work?
Where'd Grandma go?